question that was asked him if he does that only because he cannot afford a full Diablo. Thank you. You're welcome to come and co-host with me. As you can tell, I really need your help. Anyway, I have been inspired by this act, and I am a very practiced spinner, so I will try something for you in the first time of my life. Only if you like it, only if you like it, please. Okay. Thank you. I like you too. Let me come later. Right, forget about that now. Ready, three. Please remove, get the small children away. This one is dangerous a little bit. Second, there's a...
Hello, what's your name?
Yuna.
And how are you today?
Oh, it's a lovely smile.
She's so cute.
Okay, but I did my job. She's now hiding in her mother's arms. Now, ready, ladies and gentlemen. Gal the Spinner, they call me. Wow, I speak much, huh? Sorry. Gal the Spinner. Three. One. Right. Okay, they told me to take some time off because we had a very, very fortunate, we are very lucky because we will have an extra act for you tonight before the last one. So just two more acts, very extra act that just now joined in. But for that, I need again your clap. So only one clap for each time I hit the ground with my foot, okay? Now everybody! Just kidding. He likes it when everybody calls his name. You want to do it later? We'll do it later, no problem. Okay. UK? Never heard of it. Right. So, ladies and gentlemen, this one came far, far away from us, only for us, from the UK. Give it up for Suzanne.